when you have 15 people and the 15 within a couple of days is going to be down to close to zero, that's a pretty good job we've done. I'm a wartime president. This is a war. This is a war, different kind of a war than we've ever had. Our country is not supposed to be, you know, it's not built to shut down. Our people are full of vim and vigor and energy. They don't want to be locked into a house or an apartment or some space. It's not for our country. We're not built that way.